What is up, Zilla fam? Man, it is time. It is time. Rolling Loud 2021. We're gonna be out there, baby. I get on a plane flight tomorrow at 7 a.m. and I just got off stream. I'm excited, man. I've been waiting on this trip for so long. We're about to watch artists like Young Dolph, Post Malone, Lil Uzi Vert, Moneybagg Yo, everybody, man. Puya, Suicide Boys. I honestly haven't had a 4-day vacation in about, it's been like 9 months, something like that. So I'm nervous. You know, taking off time streaming is always nerve-wracking. Anybody out there that is, you know, self-employed kind of gets it. You know, taking off work is a little bit scary sometimes, but man, I need it. I'm excited. Helms is going with me, so we're gonna kill it, man. And hopefully we can capture some good footage. You know, I wanna start vlogging more. I wanna start doing stuff like this more for you guys. Just to give you guys a little bit of an insight on my life outside of gaming. So let's do it, baby. Let's have a good time and let's get it, man. Bye!
Let the band play.
Girl, but she a bad bitch. Ran up a chick, bought some new ass and titties. I ran on my chick, nigga, and I kept on flipping. I got 2 cars in 10 different cities. It's a new year, so I got rid of all the old shit. Even got rid of all my
yes.
Old. Dude, it's time.
What's good,
man.
Baby? We did it. You already know the fuck going on.
You ready, man?
Yes, sir.
You ready, man? Woo! Hopefully, we got a fucking view, man.
23rd floor, you know what's going on.
The moment of truth. So this is where we're sleeping, and then the ladies are sleeping right here.
I thought the ladies are sleeping right here.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Woo! That's the fucking bathtub. Seamless. Oh, we gonna get wild in here. You already know.
Oh yeah.
Wild. We're going to Paris.
Paris, get your passport.
Look at this right here. We're about to get lost in the sauce.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Blackout on blackout on blackout, dude. Always. What's going on?
It smells amazing.
I love the smell. I like that. All right, we're out here in the streets
at the Astro
of Miami. At the Astro, I called my sister up. She lives in Miami. She's a flight attendant. You guys know Liv. She told us this place is it. She's like, she knows the sweet spot. So we're about to go test it out. We're about to see what's up. And it's a rooftop. Apparently, look at that.
Look at that shit. This is where all the hookies are.
About to have a good time. Night one, baby.
I can't trust a nigga, cause that's just the way it go. I can't fuck with you, little nigga. I heard that you.
So, Alan's got arrested last night. I'm surprised you're even alive right
first
now. I don't even honestly know where to fucking begin right now. So. We were having a great night.
Yeah.
I turn one, into two, into three, into four.
Phenomenal
night. Steaks. We're having steaks.
9.2. I'm with two.
We
I mean, probably the best steak I've ever had in my life. I'm with two.
We need to explain the setting of where everyone was. So, I get a bunch of texts from Rex. Hey, where should we go? What should we do? And I'm telling them where to go, getting calls from them at night. Hey, we're at this club. And I'm like, that's great.
We were having a good time.
I fly at 5 a.m. and as soon as I land, I get a text from Rex says, holy. I pick up the phone. He says, Helms is in jail.
We're now banned forever
from the most exclusive, hottest
nightclub.
I think I'm banned from Florida.
In Miami.
Okay, so we were partying, having a good time. We sipping on bar.
We were 47 vodka Red Bulls deep last
night. That's what it was, vodka Red Bulls. Okay, after 47 vodka Red Bulls, I get a tap on my shoulder. Next thing I know, I was in handcuffs and I was in the back of a police. I was in the back of a fucking. What was that? I was in the back of a fucking
the
police van.
The Dade County van.
Yes, I was in the back of the van.
In the club, dude. I'm talking, man, bro. They were good looking, man.
They were sexy.
They were so fucking good looking. One of the best clubs I've ever been to in my life. Banging time. It was $200 to get in. You got a video. Didn't you get a video of that chick massaging me?
Did I?
Let me repeat.
What is going on in this video, bro?
That's how fucking lit it was. All of a sudden, Helms is nowhere to be seen. Helms has gotten missing at this point in time. Like, one of the club bouncers comes up to me, he's like, hey, come with me. And I'm like, what? All of a sudden, I'm being taken down like some like back-ass elevator. And I come outside, and Helms is in handcuffs. Cops everywhere. And I'm like, dude, what the fuck? That's what we are.
Apparently, I stole a fucking cell phone when I already have a cell phone. Next thing I knew, I was in handcuffs. I mean, the guy was hating on me.
I Uber back home after all this drama. Somehow I make it back to the hotel, and then I pass out in the fucking shower. I literally fall asleep on the ground in the shower. I was fucked up. Like, I was drunk as 7 a.m. I wake up on the bathroom fucking floor in Miami, and Helms is in jail. I haven't heard from him. Calling people. I go down there to bail him out, and they're like, yeah, he's not gonna be able to get out till 3 p.m.
So I go to jail. I talk to him. You know, I act like I'm all mad. Oh my God. You know, like, my brother and him are always getting this kind of trouble. I gotta be mom, fly across the world to come get them. Like, I put all this, you know, this drama in there, and they're like, man, we totally understand. And I was able to get him out in 1 hour.
Yeah, she literally, it was that easy.
So Orange was the new black. I got to experience that. I was laced up. I had the full orange bodysuit. So they had a phone that you could always call on. But dude, I almost got into a fucking jail fight with another prisoner. Yeah, he was trying to rush me off the phone talking to my mom. I was like, you want to die? But I wasn't going to do anything.
You had to put on the face.
I put on the face.
He's mean.
Right there, that's a jail face. Honestly, I think my street cred, I think I just went from like half a star to like 5 stars.
She saved the motherfucking day.
She saved the day.
She's the fucking goat, I'm telling you.
I would have not gone to Rolling Loud.
He would have been stuck in there for hours.
So we're going to Rolling Loud today though.
Oh, absolutely. Wait. Honestly, I'm gonna go back to jail tonight.
You might.
I might.
Yeah, like, I just wanna sleep in a comfortable bed. Good night.
Dude, you look fucking rough.
With the arm.
Dude, you look so fucking rough right now.
Dude, I ran up like fucking 5 stars on GTA last night.
Dude, we're not lying, man.
The 305.
Never been shit, never had shit, never knew shit, never out, never do shit, damn, but a nigga never gave two shits. Never been a bitch, never had a
room. The Miami. Never had shit, never take expert right here.
Give me that shit, give me everything, nigga, give me everything. Again, never been shit, never had shit, never knew shit, never out, never do shit, damn, but a nigga never gave two shits. Never been a bitch, never had a bezel on a wrist, never had shit, I'ma take, never Whoa. Asking, give me this, give me that shit, give me that.
We found this mural.
Yo.
So fucking
like, look
sick.
At it.
I had to get photos in front of it. Check it out.
Haven't came up and doing the same stuff, but I haven't came up. This really ain't up. Niggas thinking that they fucking with G, y'all got the game fucked.
She might be the new professional photographer of Miami right here.
Oh, I'm about to throw down tonight, baby. Beachside kale salad, man. Oh, God. This is what I needed right now.
Mobbing in the business, smoking moon rocks. Pocket full of motherfucking blue guap. Half an ounce in my Gucci two socks. For the summertime, got a new drop. Drop slang, rapper slang, bad bitch. Not you, come here. Baby mama mad, she said you live like a bachelor.
So what?
Sold 100 pounds and gave 10% to the pastor. Church. Keep going up the ladder. Hey. They mad, make them madder.
Hey.
Told my son when I'm gone, you gon' be a rich little bastard.
Yeah.
Pointers on me hitting, leave a bitch dizzy.
All my hoes.
I don't know how we're, honestly, like, I don't know how we're alive right now. This bread is so good. I'm sitting here right now thinking about this. You went to fucking jail last night.
Dude, I went to fucking jail.
This time last night,
I was in all orange.
He's crazy, man. Young Dolph, 100 shots, bucket list. That shit was wild. Day 3. Miami, rolling loud, it was fucking insane. Key Glock had probably the most hype.
Key Glock had the best set of the night.
Yeah, the most hype set for sure, no doubt. And now we're on the beach, man. We're drinking frozen margs. You know, kind of just living life while we can. Helicopter.
Yeah, enjoy the day. You gotta get the feel.
All right, both of you guys, I want to know what you think. I like it.
Oh yeah, it's cool.
With the same fit, it looks pretty good.
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's a good streetwear fit right here.
It's crazy, but yeah, you know, I was thinking that will be super big on you.
I was thinking, but it fits.
It fits super good. Very
with the shorts as well.
With the shorts, of course.
White shoes. You think this is what we wear
tonight?
It's great. I think this is what we wear tonight.
Weekend, you know, Rex and I really did the damn thing. We bonded. That's my brother for life. His sister and family got me out of jail. That's real. I could have gone the rest of my life without coming here. I'm kidding.
Rolling Loud was amazing, and man, I'm so fucking thankful that Helms made it back alive. It was a legendary experience. So I just want to say thank you guys one more time for allowing me to even take a vacation. You know, it's a blessing to be able to do what I do and provide this kind of content for you guys. And I hope you guys like this video. I definitely want to do more stuff like this in the future, you know, kind of show you guys, you know, the side of my life outside of gaming, you know, and you know, we'll definitely be doing more of these as I continue to travel and do interesting things. So everybody, thank you guys once again. Thank you guys for everything, for making all this possible. And I'm gonna get to editing this vlog, and I will see you guys in the streams, man. Peace out, Zillow fam.